So guys, today Alex is gonna be coming over. I'm so excited. It's gonna be pretty lit. I know I have to go to Philly, and I'll be back around like 4:35. Right now it is 9:28. I don't know when we're going to Philly, if I'm still going to Philly, but I need money. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be really fun. It's always a fun time with Alex. Alright. I'll see you in a little bit. Alright, peeps. Alright, I'll be back in like a second. Yo, what's up, guys? I have earbuds in because I'm about to go to Philly. I ate breakfast. Sorry, I didn't record much. My friend is gonna be coming over around 4:30-ish, 4 o'clock, because we're leaving Philly around 3:33, because my older brother has law school. He's gonna save my fucking ass when I get in trouble. But anyway, so I will do that, and I'll get back to you when I'm either A, in the car, or B, in Philly. I'm gonna throw in an edit I made of Philly right now. Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder. And that was everything we did so far, and I'm gonna try to take pictures today, and if I can snag a couple, I'll just throw in a little edit now. Anyway, guys, I will see you in a bit. Alright, hang in there. I'll be back in a second. So guys, we're at Home Depot. We had to get 52x4s because we're framing a basement right now at my older brother's place. That's got a huge splinter and a palm that I took out. This should be fun. Loading all these up. I'm gonna record a time lapse of us loading it up, hopefully. Other than that, yeah. Hey guys, see you in a bit. Brother's apartment. Doing good. That was a kitchen. Here's one room. And I'll show you the bathrooms to this room. In here. Other bathroom is really nice too. Well, not right now because it's all messed up. Here's the second bathroom. And we redid all these brick walls. Gorgeous. It's gonna look so good. Now for a little edit. Alright. Enjoy. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the
message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
I'm still in Philly. It is 1:51. We will be back shortly. We're leaving here on 2. I am currently in the alleyway. It looks so cool. I hope you guys like the edit that I made. I'm just pacing up and down this aisle. But yeah, guys, I'm looking forward to Alex coming over. I'll be back in a slap of a hand. Hey, guys.
What's up, guys? I'm home now. I'm going to Wawa. I'm eating. If I have to make a recommendation, get this. It's a caramel cheesecake. I also got this pretzel. They come in 2. They're really good. But Alex is gonna be here at 5. It is 3:02. I got work that I gotta do here though. But other than that, yeah. See you later.
Yo people, I just got a call from my boy Alex. He is gonna be over in a little bit. He said he was packing up the car last time I called him, which was like a minute ago. So he's gonna be here, and it's gonna be vlogception. I'm gonna drop a link to his channel in this video. Please go follow my boy. He's so cool. You're not gonna regret it. Yeah, so it's gonna be lit. I don't know if we're gonna be playing tonight because it's like dark outside. Like here, fam.
See?
Just telling you, bro. So I'm looking forward to him coming over. And I'm gonna throw in a little scooter edit right now for you guys to enjoy while he's on his way. I'll see you in a bit. My boy, he said he's outside. It's my boy. Hey, the package has been delivered.
Hey, what's up?
Not much.
How you doing?
I'll get back to you later.
It's like we're standing like right here. I'm like, well, it didn't fail. It all of a sudden just lies. Just go running out with a hot ass.
When you head back,
you hurt.
You want your bandana Alex here. Alright, guys, we're at the shed. I'm having my friend record. I'm gonna be pulling this Toro out of the shed.
Alright, pull that shit out. So, like, just how you pull. He hangs my guitar up like that.
Hi, Dick! Okay, yo fam. So I'm gonna set up us how we usually set up. So yeah, I don't know if Alex is going on a vlog, but I'm gonna put his YouTube channel in my description. I hope he does the same. Anyway, so yeah, guys, stick around.
All right, guys.
And so here's us setting up. I'm gonna put up a time lapse too. Drums and that doesn't make you laugh. I don't know why, but it was so funny.
Let's play the slow-mo right now.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
That's so fucking funny.
Tonight,
I was dead. Tonight's gonna be so fun. I cannot wait. Oh, that's my boy, but my ears are ringing. Guys,
so we have to put in our heroes.
We have to put in our heroes. Close the door, bring the other lights in, and pull them around. I'll be right back with a slap of a hand. Taste of what we're doing. Alex wants to play something, so I'm just gonna stand back here and do it because I don't want to piss off my neighbors too much. My ears are ringing, but f*** it.
Sure.
Fire. That was him playing Smash Into Pieces by Silverstein.
I fucked it up though.
He fucked up, but it's okay, bro. We're gonna go inside. It is 6:58. We're gonna go get us some beverages and we're gonna chill back here. Yeah, we're gonna get more footy. So people, I will see you in a little bit. Alex, you wanna do the honors?
Yeah.
Yo guys, so this bull is making me think too hard. Tell him what you told me.
Oh yeah, so Nick said, you know, we've known each other since 8th grade. I'm like, well no, 7th grade's kind of like when we kind of started talking to each other.
And then I was like, why? We never talked. So this is what Alex told me.
I said, well yeah, we did because...
Come on.
Because you said to me, yo, listen to Pierce the Veil. And Nick went like... What the hell?
I was like this. The whole time I was like, I don't remember that.
And he goes, he thinks about it, he goes, wait, that was you?
Because I thought it was my other friend.
No.
Alright guys, I'll be right back in a sec when the lights are on. Alright guys, we're back.
Close the door.
Alright. Look that shit. We didn't bring earbuds.
Fuck.
We have to go back. We'll be back in a second. It's a me, Emmanuel. I got you for the pizza. You fucking can't.
And we're also fucking the plates too.
We have got the plates. But fuck, we're gonna fucking savage. The beer gonna be fucking bomb.
That's what you do. Go, you fucking
we got some weed soda. Yeah. It's a me, Emmanuel. You. Into the crack crowds. See, this we have Mario's secret territory. He really plays the bass.
Mario's strip club.
Don't say that, Luigi. Come on, if you can't keep it, come on, show Luigi. You're doing everything, Luigi. Come on.
Yo, guys, we're back. You got some pizza.
Look, we're guys, playing, we're guys, playing. You're gonna get first. You ready? Oh, so gorgeous.
The cheese is gonna come off.
Dude, what the fuck? You think I'm gonna eat that now that you put that shit up?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Just grab it with your fucking hands, come on.
Fine, I'll eat it like this.
There's no cheese on that! What the fucking wrong with you? Look!
Well, keep grab it. You happy? Wait. Fuck you.
Throw that over the fence. I'll grab you another slice.
Oh, fuck. This is not a good idea.
Savage. Alright, guys, I'm starving. So, cracking a cold one with the boys. Tonight's gonna be lit. Mm-hmm. Guys, cheers. Yo, guys, I'm back real quick. We're just gonna eat around a little bit, and yeah, we'll get back to you shortly.
Mhm. Alright, cheers.
Two band practice.
Yes, two band practice.
Yo, guys, we are back.
Look at this spider, bro.
Oh, wow.
That's fucking gnarly, dude.
Hey. Hey, hey! That was Charlotte.
Brick.
No, hello. Sorry, Charlotte.
Ain't no spider look like that. Alright, guys, I'm gonna give you a little glimpse of what a song we're gonna be playing, so enjoy. Give you like a little piece, but I hope you liked that part. Stick around, we're gonna practice and go live, and I'll get back to you later. Yo, guys, we are done for the night. I'm gonna hop, Alex is gonna hop on the drums quickly. Sadly, my mic broke. If we can't get it fixed, then I'll order a new one. But I'm gonna record that, so yeah, I'll be back when I'm inside and hear Alex playing the drums. Bro, I'm back, but he said.
I hope the snare drum doesn't blow over again.
It was funny as fuck.
Hello, darkness.
Alright, my voice is shot. I'm gonna record Alex. I'll be right back, fams. Hey guys, vlogception.
Holy shit, look at my sibyl, wait. Oh my gosh, it's like, it's holding in.
Holy shit. What is, bro, we're having a killer time. I really hope this bowl can stick around for 2 days. If so, this vlog is gonna be long as hell. All right guys, I hope you have fun, or and having fun.
I sure as hell am. It is 10:07 right now. It is late as hell. We both have to go in the shower because we
have to take a mad shit.
Alex has to take a mad shit. Aye, fam, I'll see you later with a whack of a hand. Alex, do the honors.
What is up, guys? My friend Alex Rossi.
He's watching a vlog of mine.
But yeah.
This one, birds. Holy shit.
But
anyway.
Yeah, I love that part. This part coming up is also a good part.
This one?
I love that part. Alright, guys. I think for tonight, I'm going to just call it quits. Alright, fam. I will see you tomorrow. This is gonna be a good night from Alex and I. I hope you guys had a wonderful day. We'll pick up tomorrow.